What's up, all you people? All my YouTubers, it's your boy Maz2Kilo, where all me and all music all the time. First of all, I want to thank everyone for liking, commenting, and subscribing if you have so far. If you've even watched the video, thank you so much for all the views. Thank you for sharing. Thank you for, you know, for everything y'all do. By the way, by the title, y'all can already tell what type of video this is. For more, there will be a link up here. Just hit it and vote. Who got the power? Hit the button. Vote if y'all want more, you know, story times. I probably have like 3 different choices. Which one y'all want to hear next? Because obviously y'all like these. You know, because these are the ones y'all can watch the most. Let's get right into it. Alright, here we go. So this was a year ago. It's actually funny, I remember this. It's a very short story. This was a year ago, and I was in school, by the way. So this was like, so we just got out of class. You know, me and my homie got out of class. And, you know, we was like, yo, we hungry. But, you know, we was balling on a budget at that moment in time. So it was like, so good to eat for cheap. And so for those of y'all who live in Texas, I don't know what they have anywhere else. If you ever heard of Timmy Chan's, that's the place to eat. Chicken with rice and a biscuit for what is it, $5 or $10? Yeah, it was like $5.99 or something like that. I don't know if it was, but it was lit. You know, with the eating, you know, chicken, you know, the black. And so we was like, alright, we're about to go. And so, you know, we was chilling in the group or whatever. And another friend was like, hey, you know, I'm kind of hungry too. Let's, you know, can I roll with you? And I was like, cool. My homie said, I bet, you know, bet. That's cool, you know, because that's a drive. We was in Richmond driving all the way to Houston. You know, for most of y'all, we don't know where it's at. I don't know why we drove all the way. It was really hot to say. But anyways, so we drove there. On the way, we stopped at a gas station. This man said he had gas. Little did we know, this man pulled out a dollar bill. I'm talking about, oh, here's the gas money. To this day, we still laugh about it. You know who you are. But y'all, man, don't ever give nobody no dollar bill for gas. Talking about you got gas money, like, you know, man's think he's about to be set on some, you know, we're gonna have enough gas to last him throughout the week. At least, you know. Nah, man's put out a dollar bill. Anyway, it's your boy, it's Maz2Kilo. It's all me and all music. By the way, y'all check out my vlog channel. The link will be somewhere. Somewhere here. I don't know. Y'all gonna find it somewhere. Y'all go like, comment, subscribe. I'm doing a vlog a week. One vlog per week. You know, until I get the channel, the channel started, you know, and more popping. So until next time, thanks for commenting, liking, subscribing, go watch the previous video. The link will be in the description below. Thank you all. Peace.